Hey guys, IceingQueen63 here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're unboxing another Channimal set. This set is the Campfire Friends set. Here is the front of the box. And here is the back of the box. And of course on the left side you can see all the other Channimals you can collect. And we have all of them except for the penguin. And the girls we have here today, girls or guy, I'm not sure on gender and stuff, so I'm sorry about that, but I like to call them girls because they seem like they could be girls, they're very cute, even though I said in my last video on my owl, on what gender that should be, you can still let me know in the comments if you haven't already left a comment below. But anyway, here the names we have for these three is we have Ree Lin, and I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce her name. I'm sorry if it's wrong. And then we have Pester and Romy. I'm going to call this one Romy and this one's going to be Pester because I just like it that way. I think it's good names for them. Don't know which one's which, so yeah, it's a bit hard. this set comes with, of course, the campfire, the little light, and marshmallows. Alright guys, let's get them out of the box. Okay guys, here is everything out of the box and here is everything that comes in the set. Super cute set. I'll show you all the accessories first. First up we have the little cute campfire, which I think looks so adorable. Here we have a little lantern light. And yeah, trying to make it focus, but I don't think it's working, so sorry about that. we have two marshmallows, which are yeah, perfect for the campfire. And that's pretty much the accessories that come in the set. Now let's take a look at the cute little pets. Here we have Pester. I'm just going to call it Pester because I don't know if it's Pester or if it's Romy. But I'm going to call it Pester. Here's a closer look on her. I think the hat can be removable, but I'm not going to take it off. I'm not sure if it's removable. I did try to take it off and it's not coming off, so I think it's pretty stuck on a little bit. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm not trying hard enough. And it's the same with Ree Lin. Her hat is the same as Pester. Really like the looks of Pester, she's pretty cute. And here is Romy. And I really love Romy as well. I think she looks very, very cute. I love her tail. And I like the little, what's it called? The leash on her. I think it's called Elise. Loving her face, so beautiful green eyes. I think she looks very, very cute. And sorry, it always goes blurry. All right, now let's take a look at Ree Lin. And I love Ree Lin. I think she's a very unique Enchantimal because she is the first Enchantimal that I have that doesn't have a skirt. It's actually shorts, which is so cool. And yeah, all the other Enchantimals I have unboxed doesn't have shorts. They all have skirts. So that's something different with this Enchantimal. Loving that outfit. I really like these shoes as well. They kind of remind me of like Club Chelsea shoes, I think, or Kelly shoes. Probably not Kelly, probably Club Chelsea. But they kind of look like shoes that my Kelly doll has, though. I don't know. And I really like her face. I think she's got a very pretty face. And like Pesta, can't really take off the hat. Unless if you tried hard enough, you could probably get it off. Loving the tail, and I'm also loving that beautiful purple hair and that nice, like, I guess a little ponytail at the back. Very, very pretty hair. And that is Rilin. Pretty sure that's how you pronounce her name. I'm sorry if it's not how you pronounce it, but yeah. Okay guys, here is a closer look on everything. And that's the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Make sure you comment down below if you're new and saying that you've subscribed so that I can subscribe back to you. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Bye.